Welcome. In this video tutorial, we'll go through how to use Strikethrough in Excel in a quick and simple way. Shall we start? Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To strike through a text, number, or symbol in Excel, first we need to click into the target cell with the content to be struck through. Then we go to the Home tab, find the section Font, and click on this little arrow here in the corner. We'll see this pop-up window appear where we can select the option Strike Through. Now we just press OK, and that's it. The Strike Through effect has been applied. But let's not stop here. If needed, we can apply the effect to multiple cells at once. It's simple. Let's select all the cells with the contents to be struck through. Here, we'll select these two. Now, we'll have a look at how we can open the window with formatting options in a different way. Simply use the right button on the mouse and select the option Format Cells. And here's the window with the options we already know. Select Strike Through. Click on OK, and we're done. And before we wrap it up for today, we'll go through how we can remove the strikethrough effect quickly if necessary. Select the cells where the strikethrough effect should be removed. We'll select these three, then open the window with formatting options using one of the two ways we have just seen, and simply untick the box strikethrough. Click OK, and the effect's gone. These ways are simple and most convenient if you need to use strikethrough in Excel. And if you'd like to explore other interesting options on how to work with text in Excel, watch more video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Links to the videos are in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.